Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a new place to dwell. Hey, what's going on? Hey, YouTube, I am DB, and tonight I'm going to be doing my YukiTube tag video for you all. First of all, I do want to apologize. During my last opening, that I said that Dark Magic Curtain could allow you to special summon Magician of Black Chaos. Well, I was completely wrong. It would be Dark Magic Ritual that can do that, and I did not pull that. So I do wish to apologize for that. A little bit of a mistake on my part. Alright, so now let's get to this tag video. Alright, so the basically for YukiTube tags is that whenever somebody gets tagged, they have to answer 7 questions. And the first question is, what is your real name? Well, my real name is Dave, but my friends do call me Elvis. I'm nicknamed after Elvis Presley, the classic music artist, my all-time favorite. And I got that nickname back in high school because I used to dress up as Elvis Presley for my high school key club's Halloween competition. Costume contest, I should say, and my math teacher at the time started calling me Elvis, so the name stuck. But my real name is Dave, but you can call me Elvis if you want. How did I get into Yu-Gi-Oh? I first got into it when I first watched the anime, and I love action. Everywhere, whatever action scenes I could see, I love them. Except for all the gory stuff, though, but Yu-Gi-Oh does not contain any gore, any blood. It's one of the things I like about Yu-Gi-Oh! And I just basically got hooked, got into the anime, and went off from there. I started the collection of the trading cards, and that's how I got into it, because of all the action that Yu-Gi-Oh! Presents during their duels. I really like the concept, too, of having 3D holographic monsters trying to attack you. Hopefully that'll make that into a real world soon. Alright, so the next question is, why or how did you start YukiTubing? That's basically why I did start YukiTubing. I collect lots and lots of cards. When I started opening up Yu-Gi-Oh! Packs, not on my channel, but on my own time, I used to just buy tons and tons and tons of packs just to try to see if I can get one cool card or something like that. But now, I thought, hey, you know, I've been seeing YukiTube done on YouTube before, so I thought I might as well give it a shot. And I've been doing it ever since. I've had a channel for a while, at least a couple of years. I believe my first video was of Ray Allen, the night that he broke Reggie Miller's record back when we was with the Boston Celtics, so that's still up there. So I just basically saw that people were opening up packs on YouTube, and I thought, hey, why not do it myself? So that's how I got started doing my own YouTube pack openings. Alright, so next question is, what is the best time you ever had at a Yu-Gi-Oh! Event? The best time I ever had at a Yu-Gi-Oh! Event was at a local event. It was down at a place called the Wizard's Duel in Brockton, Mass. I was dueling with my deck. I was losing all the time, pretty much. My deck contained Elemental Heroes in it, and one of the cards was Elemental Hero Clayman. And the thing is, I kept being able to add him back to my hand so that I can summon him yet again, and my opponent was like, this Clayman is annoying, because I kept summoning him in the face-down defense position, so I really got to annoy him, though. It was one of my favorite fun memories of dueling down at the Wizard's Duel. And if you guys are around the Brockton, Mass area, so definitely check that place out. Alright, so next question is, what is your favorite deck ever? And that I can answer easily. That's the Elemental Hero deck. And the reason why is because I am a comic book geek. I love superheroes. And elemental heroes are kind of based on that, even though they're kind of like superheroes of the elements. So that's why I thought that the elemental heroes were a pretty cool deck. Especially when Jade and Yugi played them back with the elemental hero Neos. Also, like, Avion, Sparkman, Bubble Man, and, of course, Clayman, who my opponent will call the annoying Clayman. Alright, the next question is, why do you play Yu-Gi-Oh? That's obvious. It's fun. I mean, I definitely do enjoy it. I also enjoy it because it allows me to get out and be social with other people. And it also allows me just to be myself, just to have lots and lots of fun while hanging around with a bunch of people. Alright, so that's basically why I played Yu-Gi-Oh! And who are my two tagged YukiTubers? Those will be AZNYEyesWhiteDragon and YukiTube3000 or AmazingEyesWhiteDragon. Simply because I enjoyed the channel name, and I did catch YukiTube3000's video on, I think it was Judgment of the Light box opening, where he pulled a Ghost Rare Star Eater. Very sweet card. Alright, so that's a little about me. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments down below, and I'll be back with you next weekend for my opening of the premium gold boxes, which I did get at the Wizard's Duel. Now, that's a great place to just even just buy cards there, too. If you don't really plan on dueling, they still have a bunch of cards for sale. They also have Magic, and they're starting to do Pokemon as well. So definitely check it out. And then, and also, I just like AZN, Nice White Dragon, like I said, because I like the channel names. So, you guys, AZN, Eyes White Dragon, and YukiTube 3000, you have been officially tagged by me, DB. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.
Wise men say, only fools.